Menlo, October 5th, 1888. From Cool Old Edison. Continuation of introduction of friends. Now listen to the voice of Sir Arthur Sullivan.
Dear Mr.
Edison, if my friend Edmund Gates has been a little incoherent, he's in consequence of the excellent dinner, the good wine he has drunk. Therefore, I beg you will excuse him. He has deserted in him. For myself, I can only say that I am astonished and somewhat terrified at the result of this evening's experiment. Astonished at the wonderful power and the rhythm, and terrified at the thought that so much hideous dance music may be put on record forever. But all the same, I think it is the most wonderful thing that I have ever experienced, and I congratulate you with all my heart on this wonderful discovery. Arthur Sullivan.